Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of GTA 4. Let's see what we get up to this time.
Congressman Stubbs cannot come to the phone right now. He's busy serving the people and communities of this great state and nation. Please continue to donate generously to his re-election campaign. God bless America. Tom Stubbs is a proud patriot and a God-fearing man. He's anti-choice and pro-freedom. He loves democracy and wants to reform the government. He will serve you well. Visit www.congressmanthomasstubbs.com for more information.
Okay, let's do another gang war, you know. Slowly but surely. And yes, I will call Flu Shirley.
Okay, brothers.
Let's find ourselves some mobsters.
As far as I know it, they're still cruising in Alderney somewhere.
My brother! Let's roll!
Let's see what we can do about some bastards.
The Lost MC riding together. Feels like the old days.
We just literally uprooted the entirety of the Lost MC, so I kind of get it now. Feels like it used to be, even though nothing will ever be the same since we just killed most of our gang members. Upper management, at least, I guess, because I suppose we're still riding with grunts and they are still in the clubhouse. And yeah, I don't know how that works. They just go down the tunnel. That would be hilarious. But I will shoot your head off.
All together! Let's get lost, boys!
Let's get lost, the Lost MC. Aw, poor Hammy. Oh well, what's another guy dead? In the grand scheme of things. Next one.
Fuck yeah, boys. Good to see your ugly faces.
Let's go deal with those mobsters.
I had intel that they're hanging in our very own Albany.
Let's go, boys. Motherfuckers! Let's do this!
Yeah.
Good God, where are these guys?
Relax now. This'll be over soon.
Get in cover. I'll beat you like my wife. I got him.
MC, you ran into the wrong Jew today.
Fuck, dude.
Holy fuck, you need to get in cover. Better up.
Mother effer. These guys are really annoying. The way they're located. Oh, he did it. Sort of. Everyone died except for me and Terry. What about Clay? Oh, we got the semi-automatic pistol now. How quaint. Wait, can we keep doing this indefinitely? Oh, that would be bad.
Tell him, honey, I was saying the same thing.
So, I did a little looksy-doodle, and you can indeed do 50 gang wars in order to get different weapons to spawn in the clubhouse, but at 25 we get the actual completion rate, so that's what we're going for, because that could be ours. It's not a very long game, so.
Ah, Clement, just the man. You ever play racquetball?
Is that what you're after? Run out of tennis partners when you killed off your uncle?
Oh God, no. Just making idle chit-chat. What I'm after is someone to snap a shot of a fellow congressman picking up a lady of the night. How about it?
If it means bringing down scumbags like you, Stubbsy boy, I'm in.
There you go, sport, with your common or garden morality. Very sweet, and really very embarrassing. Trust me, next to the murder, narcotics dealing, crimes against hygiene you commit, a little hypocrisy is hardly a sin. He's over on Traeger Street in Port Tudor. Get a good one.
I went here to buy some armor, but apparently this is the exact spot we needed to be in, so if I was like slightly more to the right or back, I would have been in another location already. That is absolutely hilarious. That is just absolutely perfect. I love it. How are we supposed to get on the roof though? I was like, where is Port Tudor? Yet here we are. Did we jump this? Oh yes. Yes we can. Yes we can, yes we can, yes we can.
I'm here! Problem is, I can't tell your colleague from all the other bottom feeders hanging around.
My man's in a red Cognoscenti. Now make sure the photograph's tabloid material, will you, sport? Ah, there's a champ.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Okay, that wasn't a great photo, but sure. I think I did it. Did he just call? I was like, let me get on the bike before he calls, and then... Awesome.
Don't buy you anything. I'm on it, Stubbs.
Okay, we're saving a CEO. Well, I mean, I'm using saving as quotation marks, but what ifs. I think this is our last stubby mission, though. Stubbs. We're driving a car.
My helicopter's waiting at the Albany City heliport.
Calculating the route. Please proceed to the right of route.
My apologies! Buckle up, lady. Looks like you're real popular with this city's regulating forces.
Hi.
Firstly, no one calls me lady without having at least one zero dot from their annual salary.
An annual salary since I punched out license plates for a year in the joint. You might consider that as a new career option.
Not if you do your job, I won't.
So, how do you sleep at night?
Prescription meds, vodka tonics, cuddling junior analysts who think they can fuck their way to a partnership. You?
Too much information, sister. Mine was a moral question, not a practical one.
Think I did it?
Pass me by Bittersweet and get me to the yacht. Pronto, come on!
Oh, she off to international waters. When she said yacht, I had different ideas, not gonna lie. Sounds nice.
Come on, corporate America. You'll not be missed.
Clements, how are you, old boy?
Apart from watching a woman sail into the sunset with millions of dollars that belong to mom and pop investors, I'm okay.
Oh, well done, well done. Conscience aside, I'll send her your best on my next holiday to the Caribbean. Thanks.
Stubbsy!
Clements, listen. Briefly wanted to touch base and thank you for your recent assistance. Think it's probably best for both of us to keep some distance now. Don't want some fed with a stick up his ass connecting the dots, you know?
Sure, sure. So are you gonna put me up for membership of your little sauna club, now that I've helped you out?
You know, I don't know what the committee would think of your body art, personal hygiene, or fuck you attitude, but we'll give it a go. Good luck, sport.
Like, I want that. Silly, silly. Silly billies. Let's steal a bike, since we have a car now anyway.
Hey, tell me where I can find a bike, and it's yours, Angus.
The guy's happy with the last one, and he's hungry for another, man. I hate to split up a pair of lovebirds, but there's a couple taking it for a spin around Middle Park.
All good.
You're not gonna give me a
yards. Turn left.
She sounds so posh. Fork me.
You have arrived.
Shit your ass! I got a job interview!
Smoochy time's over, guys! Give up the ride! Get a fucking room, kids!
Oh, come on! You bastard. Slowly but surely, guys, we'll make it. That was somewhat rough, but let's hope it's fine.
There's an Angel motorcycle ready for export, man. That was my end of the deal.
I'll pass on the good news, Johnny. Later on.
We were on our way to the next gym mission. Not gym. Yes, gym.
Fuck yeah, boys! Good to see your ugly faces!
But this was on the way, so I figured might as well. Should be too much trouble, and hopefully we'll go north.
Okay, man, let's find him.
Of course not, because why would life ever be useful for me?
Where motherfuckers? Who's
around all night? It's fine.
Let's roll, boys.
No, it's the bike version now. Well, they're in cars.
Lock down, man. Lock down,
Okay. Something exploded behind me. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.